Love is loving the unlovable. Okay? Loving the unlovable. It's natural for us as human beings, friends, to love people whom we like, di ba? Or people who can return our love. And it is difficult to love people we are not in agreement with, or people who have a very, you know, unattractive personality, or people who cannot recognize what they did is wrong, therefore they cannot receive forgiveness. It's very hard to love the unlovable. But then, that is Christian love, my dear friends.